No words were ever spoken. When she passed,